Whence did the watcher in the water flee when it was driven from its lake? The vile maw would be my guess. Beneath the waters of the Dark Flood are ways which lead into the black depths of Moria.